Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is this place? I'm even stronger than before. Is this where those copies of me came from? They couldn't have been watching me the entire time. There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Something even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Wait, hold up! Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on! Your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
There's nothing. You will fall! within the Mega Mycet to resurrect the sweet dog. But no matter how many vessels I need, none have the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Won't give up. You really are. That sun that shines inside makes you the perfect vessel.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my God!
you're still grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No! It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. I'm back. I'm back.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does. But
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?